Beetlejuice town.
I convinced Devon to put a little Beetlejuice into our into his movie he's making.
Yeah.
So it seems it's not too far from Stowe. We're gonna do another scene.
As most of you know, that we're making a movie that I'm working on with Devon Blanchard called Emily's Bridge, The Revenge, Part 2. I've been acting in it, me and my son Presley, but we are recording at Emily's Bridge in Stowe, Vermont. And on the way home, I decided to take Devon to see the Beetlejuice town, which he said he'd never seen Beetlejuice. Told him he better get on and watch it. So yeah, here's some pictures and videos that we did yesterday from Beetlejuice town. I have a bunch of other pictures I decided to put in there of my family going up there in summer of 2017. So yeah, here we go, Beetlejuice town.
If you guys don't know what this is the school that Winona Ryder goes to in Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. The library where they wave before their death, right over there where the covered bridge used to be. And so we're gonna add the library scene in here too. So Beetlejuice town, Presley's gonna be in this scene. Presley, say hi.
And the crew I have been working with. Mm-hmm.
Emily's Bridge coming out in July if the coronavirus don't kill us all.
Yeah, that's true.
Make sure you subscribe and hit the bell down below.